guys, I'm here with Damian Rider, an amazing all-out athlete, adventurer and author who's doing some phenomenal work to push his incredible message supporting victims of child abuse, including paddling from the Gold Coast to Bondi, which is over 800 kilometres. Yep. And you skateboarded the whole of Route 66, and there was something else insane too, right?
And then I've done a couple other things, like a random marathon carrying a 37-pound mattress. I've pushed a three-ton pickup truck, 26 kilometres. Did an endurance event around Phuket, so where I paddled around and ran around, so 3 days non-stop, and then did some other ones in between.
Cool, and so that's in support of your message, which is what?
Yeah, never lay down, never give up, and keep moving forward. So the backbone of it is always child abuse, but because it's so vast of adversity that people go through, so it's kind of just evolved and changed to help everyone.
Amazing. So Damian's message really resonates with me, and he's a bit of a beast, so we're going to do a workout together.